In this video, we're going to show you how to do a Tillotson 212 swap in a Trailmaster MB200. Everything's pretty straightforward with it, except for the battery box. You're going to have to fabricate that and weld it onto the frame, and you can put the switch wherever you want. I chose to put it right here behind the headlight. Worked out real well. Lots of torque. Sounds good. Fun bike to ride. We'll definitely do it again. Hope y'all enjoy the video.
What's this, 10? We're gonna need a impacting object. Disconnecting these wires. I haven't made it to the level where I can just look at a nut and tell what size it is yet. For some reason, this one is not measured. I guess it's half inch. Half inch fits on there, freaking about as snug as it can be. Literally the snuggest fit I've ever had a wrench on a freaking nut. That is insane. I don't know why this thing's got freaking standard size stuff on it. Whoa. Wait, what? Why is water coming out of there? Oh no, that's pretty weird. We've been taking her that deep.
I guess so.
Now we're gonna disconnect these. Looks like we have a plug. I'm guessing one plug is for our headlight, one is for the kill switch. Last but not least, can't forget about the throttle cable. Pull this off, make it easier.
Go ahead and take her out.
No engine horn required. There's her. She looks a little funny now.
Yeah, she does look a little funny now.
I think I should go ahead and take this apart and re-grease it.
Yeah, I'd go ahead and take it apart and clean it and re-grease it. It's already halfway there, might as well. We might have to take the where the starter's at, where the key switch is, we might have to take that off. Alright, so the engine won't go on there as is. We gotta take off the key switch.
I also had to pop this off the back of the motor box thing. 8mm socket on this.
Does she fit? Let me get a look at it.
I can put a couple bolts through real quick.
Alright, so these threads right here are not the same as the ching dong. First pull.